from the Double Cross Ranch in Amarillo, Texas, weighing 260 pounds, Terry Funk.
That's a big, tough hombre, as Bruno Sammartino said earlier on. Perhaps the toughest wrestler to ever hail from the Lone Star State. And Mr. Funk has asked for a little assistance here.
Terry Funk has made quite a reputation for himself through the years. This guy has been everywhere and he's met them all. And he is a tough, tough man. He's a vicious man. But nevertheless, he's been a winner throughout his wrestling career.
Oh, look at that! Oh, no, oh, no, whoa! Oh, wait a minute! Oh, no! Oh! Oh, come on! Look what's happening! I can't... Terry Funk! This ring attendant was simply... Oh, my goodness! Was simply trying to take his things... Oh! Oh, this poor man!
Look at this now. That was the ring attendant. My goodness.
I've never seen... Oh, no! I've never seen anything like that in my life.
That's Terry Funk. God, he's got some reputation for this sort of thing.
I think that's just about the wildest thing I've ever seen in my life.
No doubt about it. Look at this. That's been carried back, and he is hurt. There's no question he is seriously hurt.
Oh. Terry Funk taking over on Aldo Marino where he left off on the ring attendant. And Rita Marie, the official, the first lady official in the World Wrestling Federation, and she has her hands full in this match, I'll tell you. Ooh, my.
If she's ever run into a situation like this.
Marino through the ropes to the outside. Funk on the far side. He's just crazy enough to go right out into the...
That's Funk.
Right into the fans, I think.
Hey, that's Terry Funk. He's known to do a lot of crazy things. This is a crazy, wild man.
Well, you were right when you said he was a... meanest wrestler to ever hail from the Lone Star State. He took no time at all in proving that.
Well,
reversal. Buck to the buckle. Marino. Oh, man! Terry Funk on the outside moments ago. Marino with a drop kick. All of a sudden, things don't look too good for Terry Funk.
Ooh.
Buck has him out. Terry Funk with a suplex just moments ago, and ooh, late kick to the head. Marino up in the air. Ooh. Terry Funk showing no mercy whatsoever, spinning toehold and really wrenching it in. Just like that, it's over. Terry Funk being greeted by a round of boos and jeers. They do not like this man in his very first appearance here in the World Wrestling Federation.
Terry Funk.
Terry Funk, something else again. I'm sure we'll be seeing a great deal more of this wild man from West Texas. Oh, he is something else. Oh, please, come on. We'll have a word